this congregation, and may God confirm your covenant and fill you both with grace. Now, Michael, you may kiss your bride. Now that Michael and Kristina have given themselves to each other by the solemn vows and with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. For those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. And now would you join me as we ask God's blessing on this union. Most graceful God, we give thanks to you for your tender love in making us a covenant people through our Savior Jesus Christ, and for consecrating in his name the marriage covenant of Michael and Kristina. Grant that their love for each other may reflect the love of Christ for us and grow from strength to strength as they faithfully serve you in the world. Defend them from every enemy. Lead them into all peace. Let their love for each other be a seal upon their heart, a mantle upon their shoulders, and a crown upon their heads. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their waking, in their joys and in their sorrows, in their lives and in their death. And finally, by your grace, bring them and all of us to that table where your saints feast forever in your heavenly home through Jesus Christ our Lord. And with you in the Holy Spirit, live and reigns one God